how to log in to Messenger Lite. So to log into Messenger Lite, first of all, you need to install the application. So to install, first of all, open up your Play Store. And then on the search bar, search for Messenger Lite. And after installing the Messenger Lite application, you can tap on open. And now to log into your Messenger Lite, if you have a saved account or if you have an option which says continue with Facebook, then you can simply tap on that. And if you want to log in a new account, then you can tap on add account. And then here you have to enter your mobile number or email. And after entering that, you have to enter your password. But if you forgot your password, then you will have forgot password option. You can simply tap on that. And then you can reset your password from here. And then after entering your information, you can simply tap on login, which is on the bottom. And that's it, guys. That's how you log into your Messenger Lite application. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.